round of applause for Lord Joseph. Go.
Good evening. We're very honored this year to give the McClancy Leadership Award to Anthony Giordano. Whose mission is to provide a greater awareness of the contributions of Italians and Italian Americans, and provide scholarship funding for students of Italian descent. He serves as a board member and is co-chairman of the Journal Committee, which is the premier fundraiser for the events leading up to the Columbus Day Parade. The Journal Committee itself has raised $7.2 million for the Foundation Scholarships Program, which currently funds over 400 grammar school, high school, and college scholarships, including McClancy. Since 2007, in addition to many other community activities, Anthony has been involved with McClancy and its fundraising efforts. Over the years, he has become one of our most loyal supporters in both this President's Dinner and the Jim Murphy Memorial Golf Outing. He is the father of two adult daughters, Joey and Tara. It's my honor to present the Leadership Award this evening to Anthony Jr. Yeah.
Very fine examples here tonight, and our honorees and Steve Squarey and some of the other guests here. Seeing you, Steve, I'd like to thank Steve Swery for recommending me for this honor. He's a true champion for this school, and I am proud to know him. I would like to acknowledge the members of the Columbus Citizens Foundation, my second family, for not only their support here tonight, but for the many years of friendship and tutelage. They're an amazing group of people, and they will change the world one student at a time. Now, there's an old adage that you can't choose your family, but you can choose your friends. And over the years, I have made some of the most amazing choices. And I want to thank my friends for being here with me tonight. Now, my brother Joe, my sister-in-law Vivian, was like a sister to me, and my nephew Joseph are here. You guys mean the world to me. If I could choose my friends, my family, I would choose you. Now, there are two very, very special young ladies here tonight.
Sorry.
I can't even begin to find the words to say how proud I am of you, how fortunate I feel to have two such amazing daughters. And Tara's boyfriend Brian is here with us tonight. Brian, it's always great having you around. Now there's another very special lady in my life, and I want to thank Danielle, my girlfriend, for her love, her patience, plenty of patience. Danielle, you and Christian are a blessing in my life. Now, my hero is in the room with us this evening, and it's not Superman or Batman. It's my dad. My dad is a constant source of love, strength, and inspiration to me. And I thank you, Dad. Shout out to my mom. My mom, 15 years ago, founded a local animal rescue shelter called Bobby and the Sherry's. Maybe some of you got a local may have heard of it. She currently has 200 volunteers and over 400 rescues. Mom, you're doing a wonderful job for the community. Nothing by lighting another candle. In fact, it makes the world a brighter place.